Hi, my name is Ricardo Pavon, and I'm the father of MJ Pavon. She was born in December the 3rd, 2002, and we are from Latin America. I'm from Ecuador, and her mom is from Colombia. When she was like 3-4 years old, when we used to gather with family and friends, she used to get always all the attention, you know. She wanted to be in the spotlight at all times. So she grabbed the microphone and sing and dance, you know, do weird things. And she had a personality, everybody liked her from, you know, from the beginning. Don't stop, make it pop. I put her in different type of stuff, but she didn't like it. So finally, we found a studio for Latin music, and she loved it. One day I remember we were sitting in the car, and she put this song, and I heard like, wow, mommy, that's a nice voice. And she said, well, my cousin says the same. I was thinking, maybe she can become a singer. She has one more talents, you know, dancing, performing and singing. For anything that you do in life, there's a lot of training, especially in this industry, which is very competitive. So if they want to shine big time, they have to be big time trained, you know, by professionals. So there's a lot of work involved in. As a parent, you know, I am grateful that I do have the time to support her because so many parents don't. Maria Jose really is a regular kid, you know, like anybody else. The only thing is that after school or on weekends, she's taking classes, acting classes, singing classes, dancing classes, and, you know, all type of things like going for auditions for commercials, doing some shots here, shots there, you know. She's pretty busy person, especially on the weekends. This summer, one girl. There's a lot that you have to do, a lot of efforts that you have to put here. So, and they know what it takes. It takes a lot of work, a lot of patience, and therefore, I think kids like Maria Jose, they don't get in trouble much. When Maria Jose is not training or she's not at school, we go traveling, and so she can get used to it, because part of this industry is to travel, to see other cities, other countries, other people. So in general, I want her to see the different cultures so she can relate to it whenever she's famous, you know. For those parents that don't have time and maybe don't have the money either, I know there is communities. If you think your child is talented, be there looking for some help. Her dreams are gonna be my dreams, really. You know, I will support her as far as she wants to go, and I will go with her as far as she wants to be, you know. And I know she's gonna get there. I know she wants to be in current TV shows. She wants to be on the big screen, and I know she's gonna get there because she is very determined. And if that's her dreams, those are gonna be my dreams too, because I will support her. She's ready for the world, and with all the training that she has. So right now is the time for her to just shine. Keep you safe and keep you sweet. Everything that I went through, I'm grateful you won't have to do. I know that you will have to fall. I can't hide you from it all, but take the best of what I